Hey, what's going on, everybody? Took a little ride while kids are still in school. Decided to come down to Bear Mountain State Park, ride around a little bit. Figured I'd take a ride up to the lighthouse. I came through here the other day. I had the camera. I thought I had the camera recording, but it wasn't. All it was doing was nothing. It was just off. I thought it was on, but nah. What are you gonna do, right? So anyway, I knew I'd have a lot more days of recording still, so I just wanted to come through and record the foliage through here. And we've got the two cams running again this time. Gonna run a little loop down through the Bear Mountain, over the Bear Mountain Bridge, down through Bear Mountain Parkway. Well, not really the parkway, but the roadway, Route 6. And I guess I'll probably run Route 9 up. I don't know. Let's see. Depends on time. I'm going to head on up here. And checking my mirrors. And head on up here and use the bathroom. Okay. Fast for that tight turn there. Need to go a little bit slower. Wow, so these are changing really nice through here. It's a shame I got cars in front of me. Not like I want to go fast, but do need some sort of speed. Where you're not shifting up and down and grabbing a clutch every 2 seconds. Oh my God. So I've been trying to catch up on some vlogs. I haven't even counted, but I must have about maybe 7 or 8 that are like just, I've just been loading them off on a computer. During the week, I'm so busy with the kids and work and everything, don't really get much time to sit in front of the computer. And also, by the time I get home, I'm usually beat. And I've also been trying to stay active, so I'll have something for breakfast. Sometimes I don't know what, and I'll go to the rail trail and I'll get like a 5-mile walk in. I was doing a running, but it's a little iffy on knees. It's a nice little lookout area. Yeah, I was doing a running, but it's a little on the knees, so kind of had to give that a break. I'll probably move to running once a week, but for now, just giving a knee a break. Love coming through here. The spot I'm gonna go to, you're usually able to see the city. Well, there's a lookout spot, but I'm gonna go to this other little area where you should be able to see the city. I think today is a pretty clear day. It's like 68 degrees out. I've got the mesh jacket on. You know, in the last few videos, you probably saw me with the Tourmaster, especially for commuting. The weather can be really iffy up here. Warm in the daytime and freezing coming home. So you kind of have to keep that in mind. Don't really know what Mother Nature's gonna dish out to you at 12 o'clock at night riding home, especially with the increased elevation. Wow, a lot of changes. I haven't been through here since earlier, maybe in the spring. But also, I like to make a little trip through here every fall. I would love to get up to New Hampshire and maybe even Massachusetts. That would be really nice. Of course, time is always the bugger, right? A lot of bicyclists on the road today. Trying to get that leg workout in. Gotta use that judgment because you just don't know. I can't see that far ahead. What are we looking? Beautiful area. Coming up here, I'm gonna jump off and use the bathroom real quick, and actually where we're gonna go would be down that way, but I gotta use the potty. Alright, so we'll be right back. Actually gonna go to this first area. Go to the other area. View. Really nice lookout. See the change in colors a little better through here. Really nice to come up here and just soak it all in. Check out over here.
Isn't it?
Do a little panorama. check out the other lookout area. Scenic view down here that you can go I'm gonna go check out. From here I should be able to see the city. Let me start the cameras over. So from here, thought I turned it off, but anyway, I get a few shots over here. Take off this jacket. Relax for a little bit and hang out here for a little while before I go to the next spot. Maybe grab a photo of the bike. So from here, you can pretty much see the city. The city's like, that's it, all the way down there.